Yo, what's up, guys? Rich, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we got a new Drizzy Drake, man, just dropped a song featuring Lil Baby. So I'm not too sure who that is. Well, if you want to put me on game, let me know who Lil Baby is. Okay, I kind of thought it was Baby from, you know, YCMB, Cash Money. I thought it was Baby, but I was like, that nigga don't rap no more. But it's a whole different Lil Baby. It's a whole different baby, nigga, okay? It's a different baby. But anyway, the song's called Pikachu. So I don't know, man. I know Drake, you know, he's a little on his softer side. So maybe this nigga been playing Pokemon Go. I don't know what inspired the song Pikachu, but we gonna check it out, man. You know, it's Drizzy, a legend, man. We gotta check out new Drizzy when it drops. So that's what we're getting into, man. I ain't gonna talk your head off though. Let's go ahead and get into this reaction video.
My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up, cause it's snowing in 10. It's me and Lil Baby, the bitch going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. No money records, the army, the navy. It ran me 10,000.
I wanna pause it, but I'm scared.
Like Tracy and Katie, I trusted my niggas, they never betrayed. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
How's that, bro? Drake just went off. Alright, I don't know. If Drake wrote that, if Quentin Miller wrote that, and whoever wrote that, hey, man, they snapped on that. That flow was crisp, bro. That's that Pringles flow. Anyway, did he say Weezy produced that? Did he say Weezy made the beat? Because if Weezy's making beats and it sounds like this, you need to go ahead and hang up that rap. Go ahead and just make beats, man. You found your new talent. This Lil Baby. Oh, this was a Pikachu reference. Yeah. Okay. Was that why I called him Baby? Wham, wham, wham. That's his ad-lib. Wham, wham, wham. Wham, wham. Wham, 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 wham. Hey, Lil Baby kind of dope. I like his flow. Y'all, if y'all know any more Lil Baby songs, y'all go ahead and put me on game, man. Like I said, any songs, albums, mixtapes, whatever you got, EP, LP, you already know what it is. Just leave it in the comments below, man. I'll definitely check that out. And definitely want to hear more, man. If Drake messing with him, he's got to be talented. You already know what it is. Yeah. Where's this guy from, man? I don't know why I want to say the South. He's somewhere from the South. I'm just guessing, but I think it sounds like South, but I may be wrong. Let me know, guys. This beat sound like it's from the Middle Eastern, though, man. It's fire. Like in Drake and Lil Baby were riding back of camels and shit in Dubai. Yeah, that was hot, man. Definitely a dope ass song. It did that. And if Weezy really produced that, that nigga gonna be big. You're bigger than he already is. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Early comments always get responses. Best comments always get pinned. You already know what it is. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.